Oh, welcome back. Certainly glad you could spend some time with us today, and I hope you will paint along. Today we'll be recreating a scene from the upcoming Sophomore Social Paint Night, April 26th, 6 p.m. We'll start out with Central Red for the Cirque. Nice, strong edges. There. That's a good place to practice your strokes. I'll be the roof. Let's keep it going with those edges. Keep it red. Oh. Now you've got the basic shape. Dab around a little bit. Those can be some people. And let's get some trees in there. Oh yeah. These are some happy trees. Okay. I'll put one over here too. Oh yeah. Great. Now it's getting to the point where it's hard to tell that's even a painting. Let's add some detail to the cirque. Here are the columns that line the cirque. Wow. Don't forget the doors. Here's a door. Then we'll do the windows across the top. Yep. I'll put a bird back here. Give it a good wingspan. Yeah. There. Don't forget the wildcat out front. There it is. All right. Since we're painting the social, we might as well get some of you artists in here. Here's one. Yeah. He's got a paintbrush in his hand. There's his arm. Here's his canvas. He's also painting the cirque. Yep. You know, I think because this is actually for the event, I'm gonna turn this into a painting of a painting. There we go. All right. And so this event is happening April 26th at 6 p.m. Just so you don't forget. Oh shoot, I think we have a finished painting here. And we're done for today. But don't forget April 26th at 6 p.m. Art Social in Randall Hall. This is it for our work today, but we'll be back next week. Bye bye now.